Hello friends, UPSC main result of 2018 is out. Those candidates who after please qualified main exam now check their result on the official website. This exam is held on 2018 September to 17 October. You can also see PDF on official official website, and you can check description box for this PDF link, and you can check result. If you like this video and information, please subscribe this channel. So thank you. Hello friends, those candidates who are team for this kind of great job, you can see this PDF link in my description box, and what is information is given in this PDF. Now let's see. This exam is conducted on 2018 to 17 October, and for this kind of post, foreign service, Indian police service, central service and administrative service, etc. And candidates of these candidates for personality tests is called them, and documents verification. Here is personality test of these candidates is likely comments from 4th February 2019. You also check other information from this link, and 18 January 2019. Here some other information is given. You can check from this PDF. Here some roll number is given of this candidate who are qualified this IAS exam. So thank you.